Sairam students, today we shall take a new poem, the second poem, that is Little Busy Bee. Very interesting poem, and there is a strong message for we all, correct? Then the Little Busy Bee, written by Isaac Watts. Isaac Watts wrote the poem The Little Busy Bee. So about Watts, see, Isaac Watts was born on July 17, 1674, and died on November 25, 1748. So he had complete control over. So he had full control over what? Latin, Greek, Hebrew and French. French, you know. What is Hebrew? It is a language of Afro-Asiatic people, or the language traditionally used by the Jewish people. Traditional language used by the Jewish people, that is Hebrew. So he had mastered Latin, Greek and Hebrew and French. The first hymn book composed, written by him for children, was Hore Lyrica. His popular hymns are O God, Our Help in Ages Past, The Psalm of David. Psalm means P silent, P-S-A-L-M. A song in praise of God. Sacred song in praise of God. That is Psalm. Psalm of life. You might have heard the word. The Psalms of David, and Jesus shall reign. Reign means rule. R-E-I-G-N, homophone. R-A-I-N, homophone. Correct? Then, one more reign is here. R-E-I-N. Now next, the bee is always busy. A short summary is given there. The bee is always busy. It builds the hive very skillfully and stores sweet honey in it. Like the bee, we too must be busy and always do useful work. This is a suggestion, or the message of the poem is given. Next, related to busy bee, related to the theme of the poem, a short paragraph is given there about the life history of Saram Visvesvaraya. Message of the poem is connected to Saram Visvesvaraya's life. So, Saram Visvesvaraya was a Diwan of Mysore state. When he was a student, he earned money by giving tuition to students and paid his school fees. So, he used to work. He began his hard work from the early childhood itself. He earned and spent. He knew the problems of life. He made a name as a chief engineer and later as Diwan of Mysore. He was always busy in some useful work or the other. That means he engaged himself in one or the other socially useful, productive work. He didn't waste time. He used to work for more than 10 hours per day. Do we work? He was punctual. He was prompt. Punctual means prompt. Punctual means on time. You know the difference between in time and on time? Bus comes on time. We should be there at the bus station in time. Exact. On time means exact, prompt. He is punctual. He is known for punctuality. He does his work punctually. Self-disciplined, no other way to control him. He knew how to behave. Self-control, self-disciplined. And straightforward. Nothing to hide. Everything is open. Straightforward. He lived for 101 years, long life of 101 years. He was awarded the highest honor, that is Bharat Ratna. Civilian award, that is Bharat Ratna. Why? Because of his hard work, because of his punctuality. Now, come to the poem about hard work, about punctuality. That is the poem Little Busy Bee. So, open page number 32. A short poem, then very important poem. There is a strong message. We can imbibe, we can cultivate, we can develop those qualities. Though the bee is very small, a small creature, we have a lot to learn from its life. Correct? Then come to the poem. Four stanzas are there, very easy poem. Who wrote? Isaac Watts. First stanza, see. He writes, he presents the quality, the behavior, the activity of the work of who? Bee. Yenu bee anta helidre? Bee anta helidre enta? Jenu nona. Correct? Then he asks, how doth, doth means, meaning is given there, does, old form of does. How doth the little busy bee improve each shining hour and gather honey all the day from every opening flower? See the rhyming words there. How doth the little busy bee improve each shining hour means, when do we begin our work? When do we start our work? When do we start our day's work? Early morning. When do we get up? Some people at 5 o'clock, 5:30, 6, 6:30, 7, after the sunrise. Correct? You belong to which group? So here, B works. Sun rises in the east. Am I right? And it spreads, sun spreads its shining hour all over the world. Then the life begins on the earth. Am I right? Yeah. We start working. So who gives us strength? Light, that is the sun. So here also, how does the little busy bee improve? Improve means make good use of what? Improve means enhance. Improve, enhance. Make good use of, make better. Make better or increase the value. So here, you know, how does a little busy makes the best use of every shining hour? Means the little busy bee makes the best use of every shining hour. It begins its work from early morning at the sunset and works using all the sun rays. Correct? Yeah. Makes the best use of each shining hour. It doesn't want to lose, it doesn't want to waste the shining hour, means the day. Correct? So improves, makes the best use of available time. Am I right? Yeah. Next, how does, why does it uses and gather? Gather means collect. Gather, collect. And collects honey, sweet honey, all the day from morning till evening, making the best use of shining hour, shining rays from the sun, and collects the honey from where? From every opening flower, from every blooming flower, from every opening flower. So without leaving even a single flower untouched, it collects, stores honey from morning till evening without wasting time. Do you know? Do you know this one? Correct? I think it's clear. First stanza is clear. Now come to the second stanza. How skillfully she builds her cell. How neatly she spreads her wax and labors hard to store it well. With the sweet food she makes. How skillfully she builds her cell! Exclamatory mark. Do you know? Means it makes, it builds her cell very skillfully, very tactfully, very cleverly, very proficiently. It was proficient in building cell. It was very talented in building a cell. It is very clever in building a cell. It is very tactful in building a cell. It skillfully, skill means having tact. How skillfully she builds a cell? She builds a cell very skillfully. It has a skill. Means we should have skill in our work. Then only we can become successful. What is a cell? Meaning is given there. Cell means a small compartment in the hive. What is a hive? Beehive. Correct? You might have seen. Beehive. So, a small compartment in a hive is called cell. One word substitute. So, how skillfully she builds her cell. How neatly she spreads her wax, she collects honey, and she has to store it in a cell. The cells are very uniform and beautiful. Very uniform, without measuring tape. It can build a cell, each cell, with the uniform size, and it looks very beautiful. Who taught them to build the cell? Who is that engineer? Nobody. That is inborn skill, inborn talent. So how skillfully she builds her cell? She builds her cell, each compartment skillfully. That is the admirable quality of a bee. How neatly she spreads her wax. She spreads her wax very neatly, builds each cell of hive with the help of a wax. It needs a wax to build the cell. It neatly spreads her wax and builds her hive. And labors hard. Labor means work. Labors hard, works hard. To store it, it means honey, well, and works hard from morning till evening to collect the honey from the flower and store it in the cell. Works hard for the sake of whom? Others. Nanige bekadre nan alle kudiyavalle thandu idude yake hagella. It should be used by others. It should be useful to others also. With the sweet food she makes. She makes sweet food and stores it in a cell and helps others. Hard work is symbolized here. We should do hard work. We should not be selfish. We should be selfless. Correct? So you should be engaged in socially useful beneficial work. Socially useful productive work. Then only our life is successful. So our work should help others. Correct? We should be broad-minded. Then, I think you got the second stanza. Come to the third stanza. Very easy. Then, the poet applies this principle, this message to our life and says in the third paragraph, in work of labor or of skill, in work of labor or of skill, I would be busy too. For Satan finds some mischief still for idle hands to do. So how should we do our work? How should we lead our life? Here is a message. In work of labor or of skill, in our work or using our skill, I would be busy too. I means the poet. I would be busy too means the poet decided to do hard work in what? In his life, and he decided to spend his life busily. I should be busy too, like a bee. Everyone should be a bee in his life. Everyone should be a bee in life. Everyone should be like a bee in his work. Why? Otherwise, that means we should be engaged in hard work. We should be engaged in one or other socially useful productive work. Otherwise, what will happen? See the next. For Satan. Satan means devil. Meaning is given there. Satan means devil, evil spirit or king of devils. If you are lazy, if you are free, what will happen? Satan finds some mischief, harm, still, danger, destruction, injury. Mischief means injury. Mischief means harm. Mischief means destruction. Means if you are lazy, if you are not engaged in one or the other activity, Satan will enter into our mind. Satan will enter into our mind and destroy us, harm us. Satan means devil. Devil or evil spirit will come and destroy us. For idle hands to do. Idle means lazy. Lazy hands to do. So it promotes the devil or Satan enters our mind and prompts us and makes us, inspire us to do some evil deeds. So to avoid that one, we should be engaged. We should not allow Satan to enter our mind. It will destroy us. So what should we do? Engage ourselves in socially useful beneficial work like a bee. So you should be a bee in your work. Then come to the fourth stanza. How to spend our free time usefully? One of the suggestions: in books or work or healthful play. Let my first years be passed, that I may give for every day some good account at last. See the message of the poem. In books or work or healthful play, the poet decided to spend his first years, means early years or boyhood days, in reading good books or work, engaging in one or the other work. Or healthful play. Healthful means beneficial to body health. Beneficial to bodily health. So our play, our work should help us to develop a good body, healthy body. Correct? Healthful means beneficial to bodily health. So in books or work or healthful play, the poet decided to spend his free time in reading good books or working hard or engaging in healthful play. Correct? Let my first years be passed. So he decided to spend his early days. Pass means spend. Healthful means beneficial to bodily health, which helps the body to retain health. Healthful play. Let my first years be passed. So, what should he do? The poet decided to spend or pass his early days by engaging in reading good books, by engaging in good works, or engaging in healthful play. This is the way to spend our free time. We should not be idle. We should not be lazy. There is a saying, an idle mind is devil's workshop. When you are lazy, mind prompts you to engage in other activities which is not acceptable in the society. So we should not leave our mind idle. We should give some work to our mind. Correct? Then let my first years leave. Let means leave. Leave my. Let my first years be passed, that I may give for every day. That I may have. I may give for every day. What? Some good account at last, so that I can have some good account. Good account means say what you have done, narrate, so that we can have a thing to narrate in future. At last we can have a good account. At last we can have something good in our account to narrate. Otherwise, we cannot have anything good. Why? Because we have done nothing good. So, that I may give for every day some good account at last. It gives fruit at the end of life if we are engaged in one or the other good activities. It gives fruit at the end of our life. We can enjoy our life. It is stored, and we can enjoy that stored material finally. Correct? I think you got. This is the summary of the poem. Which one? The Little Busy Bee. So how should we be? We should be like a bee. We should be engaged in socially useful, productive work. Otherwise, what will happen? Idle devil or evil spirit will enter our mind and spoil us and promote or inspire us to do some bad activity. So, how should we spend our free time? By engaging in reading books or doing good activities or healthful play, so that we can have some good account, good record at last. Correct? I think you understood. It's clear. Now you have to collect the, which one? Rhyming words. What are the rhyming words of the poem? Our, flower. Sell, well. Wax, makes. Skill, still. To, do. Play, day. Past, last. These are the rhyming words. Okay? Then, there is a small homework for you. Draw a neat dry diagram of a bee and beehive, how it collects honey. Okay? Thank you, Sairam.